Hey guys, welcome back on my channel RPA Let's Explore. In today's video session, we're just gonna learn how to install the UiPath Studio and what are the steps that we need to keep in mind. So let's start UiPath Studio installation. So just go to Chrome and click platform.uipath.com. Click enter. Then it will be pop up one window for the sign up. I have already account for the UiPath, so it will be redirect to my account, and the account will be appear like this. So once you will be sign up, then you will be show the same page. So go to here, scroll down, go to here, resource center, click on that. Now you able to see the two edition, community edition and the enterprise edition. So community edition is a completely free of cost and doesn't require any license. And it again available in the two types. First is preview and the stable. If you install the preview, it will get updates in every month. And for the stable, it will give us updates every year. And the enterprise edition is for a business, a large business purpose. So here we just gonna download the community edition. So here click on the download button and it will start downloading. It might take few minutes. So once it downloaded, we just need to click on install. So guys, I have already downloaded this UiPath Studio setup. So just go to there. Here I have already downloaded. Just click on this. It may take a time for the installation process. Now it's loading license and the window will be appear like this. Here is a sign in, which is already you guys sign up. So the link is already appear here. So click on use machine key. And once you click on the machine key, the window will appear. Right now we are not connect with the orchestrator. Okay, so just click on the use license key. And here the window will appear like add license key and use community offline. So now we are using the studio offline. So click on this use community offline. Then it again provides us three options, UiPath Studio Pro, UiPath Studio and the UiPath Studio X. So just go with the UiPath Studio. And here we are again appear one window. So we are just click on the stable version because it has very less updates. And just click on continue. So once you will continue, it will done the final installation. It will upload all the required backend data and license. So close this window and the window will be appear like this. So this is our UiPath Studio. You can see here, click on the help, here the version and the channel, update channel is a stable. So in the next video, we'll see how the build robot by using the UiPath Studio. Thank you guys.